Today we are going to discuss on uncertainties and complications.
Probably.